header. Baez trying to control, gets away from her. Now Whitney Knight, she shoots and just chips it over Ponting, who flaps at it and places it beautifully. And it'll be 1-0 for Devonport. I think for all the defensive effort of South Hobart, that's a bit of an unfortunate one for them to let